This is a 1940s antique vintage Jeep trailer. Got a little tongue on there. Little hitch. Bed doesn't have a couple spots of surface rust right there, but it's surface rust. It's well painted. Good coat of paint. Tires both hold air. Five lug tires, and that's a six lug axle. A sliding gate slides up and down. Here's the bottom. You can see there is some surface rust, but other than that, it looks good. Get a good look at the springs. See the other wheel is got plenty of rubber on it. Here's a label on the tires. Both hold air. That's your vintage Jeep trailer.